We can see the mark on our feet.